Good. I'm up on the Batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
History.
My
Castiel's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castiel's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die. Better take out that camera. To disable the alarm. Merda. Sniper.
Pay libertad.
Yeah.
Thank you.
de pinga. How many died?
It is not even that. What is killing Anna? Killing us is progress. We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say,
anyone else here? Free them.
Go on now. This is our chance. Go!
They were going to send us to the outcast camps.
I never thought I'd leave you.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage. Bicho will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. No backup now. footage must be in here.
Ah!
Talia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Who's a good dog, huh? Are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's the horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck. Don't even have the right tools.
Talia, meet me back at Camp Maximus. Fucking hell. Zappers are stubborn as shit.
Si. I think you'll get along just fine.
Haha, funny. Just come find me when you're back at camp.
Watch yourself. Ready to do some real work?
Cost money to make money.
I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're gonna help them do that.
I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight.
That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me, and Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Paolo, you spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Slower.
Has got to be Rafael. Gringa. Military's got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Officer, have to be careful.
Muchas gracias. Too bad about the others.
Oye, there are still hostages here that you need to free.
Did Bembe send you?
Si. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, not everyone made it.
Job's not done until the truck is full. Clock's ticking, Rojas. That boat won't wait forever. And neither will I.
I'll find them.
Huh?
Sit! Lay down!
Oh, shit!
Get in here, boy!
Mierda! Not now! Yeah, it's me. I rescued the rest of your so-called customers.
Well done, Rojas. Is there nothing you can do?
Si. I can't be friends with you.
Too bad. And here I was thinking we were building something special. Get to my truck.
Thank you. Hey.
Don't stand so close. Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Good. I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Maria's in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
You do
your beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Hey, Bacal, come here. Fucking Paolo says finding a way off Yara is priority number one. He wants to run while we got real problems. I heard our friend Matias is locked up in Marquesa's Drew Yaren Academy. He's a doctor, but they took his fucking license for helping us out. It's like it's a crime to help anyone who's not a true Yaren. And now they're going to fry his brain till he's dry humping Castillo. I would know. They tried that brainwashing shit on me. Paolo won't risk saving Matias until the heat dies down, but you're up for it, right? Matias is a fucking saint. Don't let Marquesa break him.
Got it.
Talia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit.
Quieren que tengamos un mejor nivel educativo sin infraestructura. Se les olvida que este país se construyó al lomo de negro. la independencia. A los pueblos como Buenaventura les dan palos y cierran las vías. Por donde transitan la plata de los ojos en este país. Se les olvida muchas cosas que nos deben.
Twisted.
Don't look at him, okay? Look at me.
Are you Matthias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Flamethrower.
Cover me! Mira! They're below! Shields up!
Repinga!
Hey, Matias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast! Soldados are at our door! Kiria, where's that kit?
I'm on my way.
Drama kid.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Crossing out for reinforcement.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming. Me da la cara por mi país, me siento la